And then this woman, sitting in Lorraine Cecil's seat with instructions to holler, hollers to Jordan George. And it was Kyle Hardwick trying to keep the Beavers within one goal, but it wasn't going to be for the Beavers tonight.
Here it is.